So hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I am going to discuss about the day 3, all 3 SIP complete analysis and review. I am providing you the video a little bit late because I have got the review up to now. So after that I am going to provide you the complete. For day 4 also I will provide you the review very soon. So please try to listen my word very carefully. They are increasing the toughness day by day. That is similar to phase 1. In phase 1 also day by day they increase the difficulty a little bit. In this phase also, if you compare overall difficulty level of phase 2 and phase 1, then phase 2 is a little bit more difficult. So that will nullify the preparation of the student. That is, if you have prepared more, then also you will be getting around the same marks. So marks versus percentile will be remaining same. If there will be some huge change, I will try to surely provide you another marks versus percentile data for this phase of the examination. But whatever you will get, the percentile versus rank versus branch, I have already provided. You can check that video in the detail. So now if you talk about the today's examination, that is day 3 complete analysis, so paper was moderate to difficult in context of AEEE examination, not like JEE Mains. It can't be like JEE Mains. So now if you talk about subject wise, mathematics was moderate to difficult, physics was easy to moderate, chemistry was moderate. Now if you talk about the important chapter in mathematics, it was again conic section, calculus, matrix determinant, vector 3D, sequence series, probability, permutation, combination. Now if you talk about chemistry, it was inorganic chemistry that was having maximum question, that is from NCRT itself. It is very basic question from NCRT, that is SPDA, block of element, chemical compound, coordination compound, and as well as from periodic table, chemical bonding. These are the chapter from inorganic, and organic there was question related to naming reaction. And now if you talk about the physical chemistry, then again it was solid state, electrochemistry, surface chemistry, chemical kinetics, and atomic structure. And now if you talk about the physics, then physics was again having modern physics, maximum question, and motion in a straight line, gravitation, as well as from the EMI and alternating current, electromagnetic wave, optics, there was question, and heat thermodynamics. So this was the complete information regarding the important chapter. Paper is becoming difficult day by day, but no need to worry. If you will get less mark, then also you will be getting the better rank by getting better percentile, because most of the students will not able to get more marks. So you are competing with those students who will appear in your SIP quarterly. It is same of JEE Mains. So please try to watch my previous video if you haven't checked that, so that you will have the idea how much marks you need to score to get the best branch in the Amrita University. And if you want the complete guidance of your counseling process after the examination, not only for AEEE but for other exam also, so that you can choose the best college, contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. In the next section of the video, you will be able to check the detail about my guidance for the counseling process of Amrita and other as well. Whatever I will do, I have explained in detail. Thank you. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India. That is NIT, IIIT, GFI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh. Every type of counseling I've already done. We'll get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling. What no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion. Everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide you the best college with best possible branch.